Williams. Fuck you, nigga.
I'm censoring that.
No, this is my channel.
I'm censoring that.
This is my channel, and you're visiting my channel.
You're just gonna be in my channel too, so.
No, it was my idea. I woke up this morning and said, let's do a dual commentary.
No, I'm gonna censor your voice. It's gonna be me talking.
It's just gonna be a beep noise. Like a concept.
No, I'm just gonna mute your voice whenever it pops up.
Yeah. Well, yeah, whatever. And then people are gonna be like, yeah, well, why am I not talking? They're gonna think
I'm crazy.
Yeah.
Okay, come over with a brush.
A psycho bitch.
Psycho bitch? Yes, I'm a psycho bitch. What are you talking about?
Do you see
how many curse words I'm gonna have to censor? Because
you're not gonna censor.
I'm gonna censor everything I'm gonna say, and I'm gonna mute everything that you're saying.
Shut up, it's a cutscene!
So unprofessional.
Oh god, man. It's a cutscene. Not a sexy party porno time.
I'm telling mom.
Butchtown. This is one of the most famous parts in The Simpsons.
Ruining it.
Hey!
Wow, chocolate price.
Excuse me, fatty. You're eating our world.
Fuck yeah.
Hey, you like that rabbit thing from that book about a girl named Alice who goes to Wonderland. What was it called? Oh yeah, Snow White in Stupid Town.
For your information, I am the white chocolate rabbit.
Hey, white chocolate's not even chocolate.
Damn straight!
In cocoa salad.
Well, it tastes like shit.
If I'm not real chocolate, then you probably wouldn't be interested in eating me.
White chocolate.
He's teasing with the poop shoe.
Alright, Justin, are you going to play this? Because you've never played the Simpsons game.
What? God damn it. I have to play this.
You're playing the game blind with someone who hasn't played a game in 3 years.
What's a game?
Oh shit.
So it basically targets you where you're at the game. Oh shit!
Death count. One. Jump. Just jump.
What's a jump thing?
Double jump. Punch!
You gotta punch the brown one.
I think Justin will die at least
17 minutes.
Oh shit!
That shit's loud.
That's loud. You're gonna have to fix that.
Yeah,
come on, stop eating shit.
I'm hungry.
You're taking too long.
I'm hungry.
Blood sugar getting low.
Ha! Jump on that marshmallow.
Marshmallow, this one.
Is that a marshmallow?
Do I get up? Do I jump up?
Oh, grab that thing.
Yum.
Oh, bottle caps.
Bottle cap? What the hell is this? Like a trophy.
I forgot.
Achievements.
There are no what achievements? Imaginary ones? You know, there's not even achievements on Xbox.
Trophies.
This game is so special, there's no achievements on Xbox.
Oh, this game's a rebel, at best.
Oh, there's another one. There's another one on that marshmallow.
Shit.
You see it?
Nope.
It's right there. Yeah, let's get it. Now, just letting everyone know, this is not a 100% game. I never thought of that. Kill Marge. Kill Marge.
Where?
Right there, that Marge-looking thing.
You're gonna get stuck in eating.
Eating.
Just beat it up. You're terrible. Just eat it.
You want a piece of this?
That was. Dude, you're gonna die on the first level.
I don't even know where I am. Where's
go through the gate! Yeah. The one that's pulsating.
Oh.
That punch the marges.
I have to punch every single marge thing.
Yeah.
Oh my god, cake. It's that cake from Fairly Odd Parents.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
I've never even saw
it's
that.
It's buttercream icing cake.
Dude, I don't have cable, so how the fuck would I know?
Magic.
Kill the marges! It's where they spawn.
I can't do a butt pound like
not
the marges.
Now you're making me spoil the game. You're an ass.
What? What? It's Homer. What do you think he's gonna do with this ass of his? Sit on the couch. That's all he's gonna do.
You know, this is probably the most trippiest dream ever, and if anyone has
this is the best dream ever, what are you talking about?
If someone has one of these dreams, please, we beg you, call someone. Turn around. There you go. Push the button.
This is a button? What the fuck?
Push it. Just push it.
Sensing that.
If you die...
That looks like an eye.
If you die right now, you are as shitty as I am at this game.
So you're pretty shitty.
Yes,
so
I died.
I died.
I died when I recorded this by myself.
Guess what I have to do? I have to jump
hold
on this piece of shit.
One.
Oh fuck!
Everyone, slow clap for RandomPinoy09.
Just call me random. I hate that name.
Well, that's your part. Huh?
Shut up, comic book.
Shut up, comic book guy. No one likes you.
Does this thing like go all the way down?
I think it goes. I forgot.
No, I don't think it does. No,
it was like it. 1 at night yesterday when I tried recording this. Alright.
Yeah, how many times
did
it take?
Months.
I rendered it and everything and I deleted it this morning.
I don't know.
Why can't Springfield be this delicious?
That would not be awesome because things
Springfield
like,
is the dirtiest place ever.
If it rains.
Hey, look, platforming.
If it rained, like, everything would disintegrate.
I've never seen anyone wet their pants while jumping.
I thought he would, like, take more of a fight.
Can I, like...
Press R1, it says.
Oh, what the fuck?
Shit.
I just dropped down a poopy.
It says press box.
Oh
my god,
it's Katamari Damacy all over again. Oh, look, I'm both bouncing.
Oh, I see one. I see a bottom guy. It's on, this, on the wall. Yeah, just...
You can I can get it!
No! You can get it! No! This is just like...
God!
This is trippy.
This is worse than the freaking Rose level in Katamari Damacy. And I haven't
played
that
before. Oh, nice job.
No, I can get it!
Alright. Alright, alright, here you go.
Not dreaming. What? Damn it, I was dreaming! Why, is life so unfair? All I want is the ability to eat everything inside and turn into a giant ball!
Well, that's not possible.
Too much, damn you, reality!
I like how he didn't wipe off the chocolate off of his face.
Where the hell did the chocolate come from again?
I don't know. He was eating it.
Oh, in his dream?
Now! I don't know if we should skip the cuts, like the loading screens, because
they're
the most annoying loading screens ever, but I'm going to show you how annoying they are.
It's basically itchy and scratchy.
It's itchy and scratchy, beating the fuck out of each other, and they never die. And you'll see this
It's a cartoon, nothing dies in cartoons.
Oh, here you go. See, I'm Homer. Now, Justin is...
Wait, I can join the game?
Yep, see.
You have a locked Bart. What do I do?
You just run. Follow me, I guess.
I'm not doing anything.
You gotta press the start button.
I'm not.
I don't know. One second.
Let's do this.
Hold up.
Okay.
Oh, I guess you can't join yet.
God damn it.
Sometimes that sucks.
All right, let's keep on going over here.
I
got roadkill all over my foot covering.
Oh, I found one. Okay. I'm Bart. Shut up. No one likes you. I hate you.
You're punching girls.
Yeah, you're running like a bitch. Yeah, take that. Oh, yeah. Damn.
Damn,
yeah,
later out.
That.
Later out.
Yeah, just so you know, I'm not a wife beater. It's just, with all the characters, I hate the twins.
Everyone hates the twins.
I think they should fix that. Oh, I'm a superhero. I forgot about him. He's a superhero.
Bartman.
I just kind of ruined that part of the game, I think. But
everyone knows. That Bart is Bartman.
Alright, let's start this. Alright, loading screen, as I'm saying, it's every time there's a cutscene or something, it's a loading screen. Alright, I just... I hate this cutscene so much.
I love it.
I just hate the loading screen, dude.
You don't
so
like it when they fight, and they fight,
and
they
fight.
Fight.
GameStop. It's GameStop.
Hello, pathetic store nerd. One copy of Grand Theft Scratchy, please.
Copyright.
Sorry, sir, that game is rated M.
No problem, I have ID.
This is a Calzone Zone, frequent Calzone Eater's car.
Calzone Zone Pizza, something.
Sequel stop.
Teenagers are so dumb. Bart, what are you doing near a video game store? Buying a video game.
shut up, Mark.
It looks like a VHS box.
It's the game where you play a meanie bobini that murders other meanie bobinis.
I think that's like every game.
In the same place I put
including this one.
That is rated M. R-T-R-E.
E-10.
Ugh. Yeah, E-10. We'll just say that. Ratchet and Clank. Fuck, you kill anything.
I'm totally sick of them.
Oh, God.
Cartoon violence for the win.
The Simpsons game. This is so weird. The only Simpsons game I can think of is the one where we all pretend Dad isn't an alcoholic. What could it be? Wait a sec. This is a manual for a video game set in Springfield. And Dad is a character.
I know everything.
And Lisa. Who'd want to play her?
Whoa. You know, she has the coolest powers. Game. Just saying.
Does she play the saxophone?
Yeah. I don't care if I'm ruining it, because, I mean, you can predict these. Like, Marge's is the only one that's unpredictable.
Hey, boy, look what appeared in my magic drawer.
Whoa.
Hey, what with the fruity getup?
Boobs.
Planning on coming home like that, don't bother.
Dad, I'm a superhero now, and I have all these awesome powers.
Superpowers, huh? Well, that's cool, I guess. I was gonna go shoot bats while reading swimsuit magazines in this cave. Wanna come with?
Uh-oh. I wish I could do that. Oh, hint! There's a hint. Alright, press start.
Oh my God, it looks
wait,
so shitty.
Hold up. Okay. I am the one on the left.
Can I beat you? Can I beat my child?
No.
I can beat my girl.
You're gonna die.
Oh fuck!
I like how you can change direction in midair.
That's what Mario can do, sort of.
Nice work.
Hell yeah! Cliche. That's a cliche right there. The wooden crates. Beat some of these crates up for me, I need some.
No you don't.
Yes I do. Watch this, watch what I can do.
Fuck your powers, I want them.
Yeah, my powers are
good. Give me a slingshot, I don't want to use it better than you.
Alright, take your fat ass and sit there. Just do it. Do it! Wrong one!
I'm on the right one.
No, you're not.
Will this help you in case you fall?
No, I stand right there. I see? Now, so help me God if you move. Don't. Alright.
As long as I don't get stuck in one position.
What the fuck are you doing? His feet aren't even moving. It's like a PlayStation 2 game gone wrong.
You're too young to be on.
It was PlayStation 2. Yeah.
Suddenly, I get every dirty joke I've ever heard.
Oh my God.
Oh God! Well, you're not even on there anymore. Can I get up?
Yeah, no. No, you gotta stand there for the rest of the game.
Do I go?
No.
Do I go?
Just to stand there.
Fuck you.
Cutscene!
Shut up.
They're ugly.
Remember, people, we came to this museum to steal, not learn.
No, guys,
don't
this game is not as graphically pretty as my Assassin's Creed game.
It's cel-shaded. Everything cel-shaded is cool.
But,
come on, let's get out of here.
I mean,
find
it is the Simpsons
game.
It's so
sweet,
shitty.
I think Lenny needs help moving.
It's in
huge
the description
guns,
of the game.
The movie.
Wait, maybe I should
of the game.
The
movie
Ronnie
game.
Museum.
Sucks.
You're the Dark Avenger of the night.
That's Batman, you fucking idiot.
It would be kind of embarrassing if
can I still beat you?
By this piece
no.
Of
wait, I'm looking at the wrong screen. What am I doing?
But then again, I'm probably going to do that a few times.
You can't.
You can't climb that. It's for me only.
I wanna
climb! Ah, damn it, I went the wrong way! Again! I've done that like every time I play this game.
Hold on, can I beat this?
Nope. Just stand on that pressure pad or something.
I can go up here.
Why would you wanna go up there?
God damn it! I'm fat!
Bart, it's not polite to walk on the wall. You'll get them all fingerprinting! Bart, I'm bored! Entertain me!
Alright. I figured this game out. Okay.
Can I get up now?
Yeah, are you facing? Yeah.
Oh.
There we go.
Wow.
I think we need a wager to see how long it's gonna take him
original.
To learn the game.
I don't play console games anymore.
Where am I going? I'm not controlling myself.
Says the person who wants to do a playthrough of Shadow of the Colossus.
I wanna do that.
Hey,
oh, I just ruined your next project.
Oh, I'm censoring that.
I bet not.
I think. Oh, I remember this part of the game. Okay, follow me.
No.
Yes.
I'm beating you.
Beat him up.
Wait, let me get the other guy.
What?
You have a baton. He's got a weapon.
Okay, climb up this ladder
first.
You bitch. Don't poop on me.
Oh, I want to stay there.
All right, all right. Other way. Other way. Face other way.
Oh.
You gotta go over there. You're fat, you know?
Oh.
No, you have to be over here. No! Yeah. Over here where it says over. Oh, God.
Go lower?
Right there.
That's dumb. I had to. I could sit. I could have stayed at the right, at the same place.
I'm not going down.
Okay. I think I just.
Fuck.
Yeah.
God damn it! I have to stay here again.
No, no. I open the doors. I think.
So do I get off now?
Yeah.
Please.
Sorry, did I wake you?
You can beat up those guys for me.
Okay.
They fly.
They fly?
I fly.
Oh.
Oh, scripted. I'm not moving.
I'm not afraid of you. I'm not crossed by you.
Wait, can I burp? Yeah,
I can burp.
You're just lame. It just makes people all like confused.
Can I go in here? Oh, no, I can't. Because I'm not Bart. Why can't I be Bart? Yeah.
Because I don't know.
You're dumb.
Okay. How do you shoot? Oh,
box. Fuck!
I did it! Oh! I like how there's like a target right there. That should be a cliche. A target.
It's a trap!
Yeah, I just raced through.
What kind of kid have a slingshot like that?
I do, because I'm Bart.
Bill Gates.
Oh. No! I got the kill.
Nope.
Let's get him anyway!
Thank you. Okay, I hated this part always.
Can I do it? You're Robo-Bart?
Yeah.
I predicted that.
Oh, snap. Oh. There's Kearney.
He has an ice cream gun.
He looks like, an ape.
Oh, God! It's a button mash. This game is a button mash. You look!
Totally blend in. Oh, that's a terrible reference.
This diorama depicts early man. One of the traits that sets our human forefathers apart.
He's got hit in the head.
Well, I can sidestep.
It's called strafing.
Shut up. Well, sweet idiot. Wait, can you look at me? Can you look at me?
They have their own camera. The viewers can see.
No, can you look at me?
You guys are.
No, look at me. I want them to see me from your point of view. Come on, can you see me? Can you look at me?
Yeah, I see you. Alright,
can you dance?
No, I'm kind of shooting.
Why you don't dance for me? Alright.
Am I moving too fast for you?
Yeah,
no,
you're fat.
You're too stupid.
Ha! Bart, it's funny how you know.
Oh god!
Me and my son!
Let me show you this!
Alright, I forgot how to do this one.
Is he like the only child, like the first cartoon child that has a son?
I don't know.
Who's the baby mama?
Lisa Simpson.
Lisa.
Stupid Lisa Simpson. Oh, I got shot by Kearney. That's a first.
Numb.
Oh, I see a bottle cap in there just referencing to you.
Where? Right there! I'm on it! Punch through it! I can't jump over it.
I can't shoot this one.
Oh, look, I can actually. I can look at myself. I just noticed that. I can just, like.
Yeah, you have a camera for your.
Yeah, but I can't sidestep. Oh, while looking at my face. So you're gonna have to look at me. Hey. Hey.
I'm trying to do the story. Oh, beat him up.
Look at me.
Beat up a child. Child abuse.
Can I
get
the gun? I like how he's, like, knocked down and his mouth is still moving.
Can I?
Get your bottle cap.
Huh?
You bottle cap, I opened the door for you.
Oh!
You only have one. Oh shit, dude, I don't even know where they are. I'm too lazy to find them.
You're dumb.
Go in that box.
Target box.
You know you have powers, I think, right?
Yeah, I can burp.
Wait, oh, I found a.
Okay. Donut!
Mark, you look so insignificant from up here!
Shut up, Melvin. He sounds like Melvin.
What?
The
like...
sun is a massive.
Oh no, Milhouse. What am I talking about?
Idiot.
A giant.
You know they're the same voice, right?
Yeah. But they sound way too much alike in this one.
In the voice.
Oh my god, it's that guy. I forgot. What's his name?
Sideshow Mel.
Three quarters of the earth is covered by water.
Can I fall down?
Water of life.
Is this like
Wait, I love how, if you listen to this guy, he makes me laugh so hard.
If only there were a really fat guy who could help me.
Yeah, if only there was a really fat guy that could help me.
Where are you?
Random?
Was
where
are you?
God damn it, Random.
Where are you?
Right here.
A winged messenger.
You see where I'm
floating? Oh,
wait, that button.
Wait.
You see where I'm floating? Now push the button. I'm getting shot at.
Oh.
Thick clouds that cover Venus.
This guy is so funny if you listen to what he's saying.
That keeps it at a toasty 864 degrees Fahrenheit.
Just listen to it. One. Other one.
Huh?
Other one.
If you weigh 100 pounds on Earth, you would weigh 38 pounds on Mars.
Just listen to this guy. He's really funny, guys.
The mass of the red planet.
I found a bottle cap, but I'm too lazy to get free. Also, I can't get it
from you. A belt of asteroids separates the four inner planets from the five outer planets. My belt separates my gut from my junk.
Ha, ha, ha. I love that line. It makes me laugh every time.
Saturn's seven rings are made of billions of ice particles.
Can I come up here?
Just like the heart of my ex-wife.
Aw, you got dumped by your bits of a wife.
Hey,
I'm platforming.
Constant storms rage on the surface of Neptune. What do I have to screw to get a cup of coffee around here? I've been recording this stuff for hours. Yeesh.
You know, now that I look at it, it's not as funny as it was when I was 10. No, when I was like 13.
It's the only planet not yet studied closely by a space probe.
Everyone knows that 10-year-olds are Captain
Obvious.
Well, 13 was when this game came out.
Oh.
Or 14? It was when I was like in 7th grade.
Everyone under the age of 15.
How often are you supposed
obviously
to wash your hair? It's bad if you do it every day, right?
Gar! I'm sorry, this is gonna be a fail part. Cause.
This, oh my god,
I can never get this. You climb this right here.
Huh?
You just. I think you can just climb
in
this right here.
I can climb it?
I ate another guy's bark.
I thought it was too fat.
He climbs off stupid like.
Hey!
Stop! Get out of my way!
Which one do I jump to?
I think.
Oh wait, I want to jump on the space shuttle.
Jump on the space shuttle.
Best second act in movie history.
What is he talking? Okay, I forgot what he started talking about. Leave me alone, Moon.
There we go. Platforming. Yeah.
What's with
I have fun.
Flav and the clock.
Did you just say what's with? Oh man, I forgot these. They are kind of funny.
What do I get on now? This thing?
I don't know. It's
what the fuck everything.
Funny story. I killed the guy who's supposed to make me read the stuff about the planets.
What?
Ah,
I got you, bitch. Yeah, I just beat you up with my punching.
Wait, I need another
I'm
bottle
sorry,
cap.
Jimbo, I'm afraid I can't let you do that.
I'm not going up there. I've got too much dignity and fear.
Beat him up for me.
No. No. Where is he?
I'm shooting him for you.
There's a lunchbox.
Thanks for the help. Thank you for the help.
You're welcome.
Random is not a helpful person. And
I was getting a bottle cap for my own benefit.
Bullshit.
Slingshot ability.
You know
we're just
what?
Henchmen, man. Skinner hired us.
Principal Skinner?
Yes,
it is.
The city cut our science budget so much I needed to steal from the museum just to have visual aids.
I've never heard of such an evil plan. You're like if the Iron Sheik had a baby with Rowdy Roddy Piper times a billion.
You know, he's not even holding him that
this
hard.
This Asoraptor's coccyx would have inspired a generation of students to fall in love with science.
Coccyx.
Looks like it's jail.
You're funny.
I'm dirty.
Sorry. Would have been here sooner. I can't get the hang of this dang map quest. Turns out there's a north and a south Elton Avenue.
Oh, Chief Wiggum, you're so funny.
You learned a valuable lesson, Skinner. Confessing to crime doesn't pay. Book on,
yes.
Wiggum.
All my listeners and watchers out there,
gosh,
Bart is right. Never confess and always say the Asian guy did it.
I think I'm gonna like having unbelievable.
And the Asian guys will always say the black man did it. And that's why me and my
and
Asian
where are the
friend,
Mexicans falling? You know, this is turning into a race train.
You know,
I'm
me
telling
and my Asian friends, we're best friends. That's why we are doing this commentary.
Muted. Race train has left.
Asians and blacks can be friends.
I swear to God.
I hate this load screen. Every time I look at it, I'm gonna like...
I'm muting that race train.
No!
I'm muting the race train!
You're talking right now, so I'm
wait,
just...
I want it for a star! Fuck.
Explains how you can turn into a giant ball.
Player 2 can't join. Player 2 can't join.
I'm emotionally unavailable to you.
I hate doing this on single player. You know what? After this one, Justin's gonna do them all.
Good. You know what?
Alright.
Just because I don't care doesn't mean I don't understand.
Whoa, there's a squishy thing.
No matter what I do, I can't shake this head stubble.
I'm bat. Oh, you gotta be serious. Come on. Oh, how come it worked that time?
Cause human flesh.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Wait, old man, come back.
Why doesn't anyone like the old man?
Sorry, Mo Man.
Wait, I'm out.
Mo Man? Mo Man. I think I killed Mo Man. Oh, he's alive! He's alive! He's alive! He's alive! I saved Mo Man's life.
Hey, look around.
I hate playing this.
Ned!
No!
Why do you run like a bitch?
No! No!
Darn it!
Okay, let's start the mission.
Going to hell for that.
We're gonna start the mission now. Ready?
Right. Am I doing it?
I think you are Bart this level.
That's Bart.
And you said you wanted to be Bart, so it's a good thing.
Good. But if I don't get to do anything this one, then I'm gonna...
Poop yourself? I think you do the majority of the work in this one. And the way you floats is you push R1.
Yes.
Good job.
Yes.
You get out there, remember, no chewing.
Yes.
Chewing's for chumps, nothing but swallow, nothing but swallow.
Sexual innuendo.
I'm telling.
Barf, please, in this business, we refer to that as a Roman incident.
It does sound a lot classier.
Yes, ladies,
about?
Remember if
you
ever throw up after you know
side.
What,
it's
just
like
call
cheating,
it a Roman
cheating.
Incident.
Cheating!
It's okay if you
the
can't swallow. I'm not mad at you.
It's okay if you're not.
Dedicate
you
this fortune to my dearly departed mother. Should choke you in a haggis eating contest.
And probably something else, too.
You're disgusting, I'm telling mom.
Comes great responsibility.
Shut up, comic book man. No
start
one likes
your digestive tracts. On your mark. Get set.
Oh, no. You're Homer.
Ah, fuck.
No, switch.
Huh?
No, wait. Homer does that the way. Never mind. No, you're going the wrong way. Go up that ramp.
I'm gonna punch everything. I'm punching
everywhere.
You gotta go, just follow the ramp, seriously. We're timed on this one.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
Great, a masked vigilante. Less work for me.
Oh god, I had to do the bubble thing.
Platform fail.
I don't know.
It says it right there. He shows us a like, little picture. He's like, okay, yeah, no. Do it, do
square.
It. No, go in that tunnel.
Alright.
Oh,
shit.
He almost killed me. Yeah, break that tackle. Gigantic tackle. Break it. Break it. Break it.
One.
Turn around.
Where's the taco?
Turn your camera right where I'm looking.
Oh, no. Oh, there
you go. You hurt me.
That's your fault.
Fuck! Find food or something.
There I go.
Ole!
A moment of silence for the super taco. Oh, yeah.
Are you out of there? Where are you? Are you in the Alps yet?
I'm up here.
Yeah.
I'm still a ball.
Oh wait, I forgot this one. What? Okay.
No.
Where am I? I'm going the wrong way. Leave me alone, Barney.
Ooh, I can punch shit. I can kick tables.
What are you doing?
Fuck everything.
Alright, just have fun kicking tables. Because you're going the place I'm just going. Hold up, move.
I can climb up the ladder.
You can't get to the point, though. Oh, in my way!
That's camera angles, bro.
Yeah, camera angles kind of suck in this game. I just pushed a button.
Back in the bus.
You know, this is not a safe elevator.
I can't grab him. Oh, shit!
Excuse me.
Okay.
You know what? I'm just gonna dance.
You know, you were doing better than my sister. My sister, like, was screaming at me and she threw the controller by this point.
I'm just dancing. I'm happy.
Alright, come through the tunnel.
Oh my god, a sandwich!
I need your help.
Wait! I got the sandwich.
I just killed Willy.
Where's the tent? Where's the...
Right there. Now go up this ramp. I need you to blast that ramp for me.
Which one?
Turn around.
This one?
Nope.
I got a bottle cap though.
I don't care about your bottle cap. Right there.
Andale!
No, blast it.
Duck is not responsible for contestants turning into balls. This is
unparalleled
eating insanity.
You know what? I hate you. This is my childhood. Well, it's not my childhood. This is my grade school game.
Yep.
I think you're supposed to do a super slam on that. If I remember correctly.
Officer down.
Yeah.
Personal space.
If you want, I don't see why you would.
Look at me! Hey, look, I can zoom in myself.
Alright. I open the door. I'm very helpful, and everyone knows it.
Nope.
Oh, I hate. Oh, wait, you gotta break that meatball. Slam into that meatball, right there. How do you miss the meatball?
I'm establishing goals and working towards them!
Magic.
Thank you. Now I can climb up. No, wait, hold up. Stay on there. Climb up. I think, yeah, right?
I got 200k, I don't even know why I'm just complaining.
I would turn around or something, because, you know, yeah, turn your body, gyrate it.
Nobody pushes Kirby! Nobody!
Oh, I found a crusty thing.
The carnage on the easing floor is truly overwhelming.
What you doing there, dick cutting or something? Jesus
That's
Christ.
Disgusting.
What the hell?
Too many sexual.
How'd you get up here?
I don't know. I climbed up the noodle.
No, how'd he get up here? He can't climb.
He's
an AI.
What are you supposed to be, dork man?
That's mean. Beat him up for me.
Nope.
He hurt my feelings. Can someone tell me how I'm climbing this?
Love it or eat it!
Please tell me.
America! The fuck?
No! How am I climbing this?
Vines? It's vines in a video game. Everyone knows that you can climb vines in video games.
Alright, I fail on this every time. I'm not even joking.
It's like spiral all over again.
No!
You fail on all counts.
Okay. I open the door. Other way. Turn around.
And?
Turn around. Other way. You're going the wrong way. You're in Italy.
I have to go towards America.
America!
Oh my god.
Can I eat it?
I think it's just hot dogs or a head.
Yum. And french fries. Or banana.
Don't think I've ever seen such a beautiful sight.
You have the power. I remember it's a power slam on the quarter. That was a fail.
Welcome to America Land, where the portions, like the heart attacks, are massive!
Can you not slam?
I'm not on it.
No, hit the crack, hit the crack.
What?
Yeah!
Ooh, Lady Liberty is going to feel that
again,
in the morning!
Now hit the crack, find the crack and hit it.
Which crack?
There it is! Oh, you missed. Oh.
No, I'm freaking...
Nice. No, it's sad if
it's
a little
frog.
You're out of food, you gotta eat food.
Come on, I got it.
Fuck! You are terrible at this game.
You think I can see?
No. Yeah, the camera angles are terrible at this game, though.
Alright.
Not saying it's a good, bad game, though. I recommend it.
Lady Liberty has been dealt a severe blow!
Right here.
Where's the crack? It's on our armpit. Oh, it's the
same. Okay, look at my dance. I'm doing a flip on the quarter.
Got my quarter. Laundry money, bro. Wow. It went down before the cutscene. Where's the burger? I want it.
Yeah, power send it. Oh, that.
What was the point of that if it turns into small burgers?
Magic.
Oh no, you can't show your iPhone.
Uh-oh.
Oh,
you did it!
What? Wait, where's the blood?
Choking you. Still, you did great.
He just like bit off his hand and like healed it in a second.
I declare you our ultimate eating champion!
Oh yeah. Here to present you with the Red Barkley Championship belt is last year's champion.
Praise this much?
Who will need to get that adjusted?
Talking about me being racist.
Hero, how did you win? You're so tiny.
Technique.
Not the sad thing? They actually do that.
I know.
And now,
and they never grow.
Have to clean up.
High metabolism, bro.
Clean that shit.
Wieners.
You maniacs! You blew it up! Ah, damn you! God damn you all to hell!
Planet of the Apes.
More mupping.
That movie's coming out.
Another version of it.
Yeah, let's have like a million version of it, and then watch everyone.
We're gonna bring back a whole bunch of movies that are good, and then fuck it up.
That's so true. They like make a new version for every generation.
Piranha. That movie was full of.
And then the little kids. Oh man, whoever thought of Planet of the Apes is a genius.
Yeah. Like, you know when that movie came out? 2011.
No.
You should.
It's like. They have to make one for every generation.
I wanna play!
Well, guess what? You're gonna be, Where's that bus stop? Oh, there's the bus stop. These are really important, and...
Do you get cars? Like you do in,
No, road. Yeah. Hit and Run's amazing. I wish... Alright, oh! Okay, I gotta change players. Change characters. No, yeah, I want, like... Okay, you'll be Lisa, because...
Lisa!
You're gonna be Lisa.
Okay.
Loading screen. This is another thing I hate. There's a loading screen that changes your characters. Even though you're only changing one.
That makes sense. Sort of. Maybe not.
It's the longest cutscene in the game.
What cutscene?
I mean, not cutscene, the loading screen. It'd be funny if they changed
the... Because the models are not in the map.
Alright. Let's do it.
Can I play? You're beating a girl, I'm telling.
No, you're beating a girl.
Well, if this was Bully,
what?
Then you would
and
be in
now
trouble.
To defend a defenseless planet.
Shut up, man.
You get to be the cool player. I have to be the lame Bart.
Unless...
Loading screen again.
I love it.
You know what? I think we should time how long the loading screens are and put it together and show you what, by the end of this game... Oh, cutscene.
I'd hit
Bart,
it.
Dad said you have superpowers. That's amazing.
Manual.
That manual has staggering metaphysical implications. We have to take it to the proper authorities.
Wait, does Marge turn into that? Does she get a jumpsuit?
No.
Oh, wow. From Kill Bill.
These abilities.
I forgot to tell you what
that was in Hit and Run. I think that was in Hit and Run.
I'm not gonna tell you her special.
It was in Hit and Run.
You can hurt a lot of bad guys.
Well, there's gonna be hurting.
So, we'll cut down all the forests in Springfield and turn each tree into a single luxury toothpick.
Great idea, Mr. Burns.
Does that mean
one
they last more than, like, one
to,
pick?
Environmental disaster.
One tree per one toothpick.
Yeah, but he said luxury. So they might be have, like,
well,
his head on them or something?
Wow.
It has something printed on the toothpick. That one, like,
slither.
Not even centimeter width piece of paper.
Like 3 millimeters.
What the hell?
Fine, we're switching controllers.
Nope.
I don't want to beat Lisa.
You're Lisa.
I hate Lisa with a passion.
I'm gonna punch him in the nuts.
This is all she can do. I play a saxophone as my superpower.
So you get an instrument, I get a slingshot.
My poor leafy friends.
No.
Why was
my
I still?
There
they are.
Time to get this party.
Hi, get a comic book. Clobber girl. If anyone knows where that's from, I'm proud of you because that's a really old episode and they never play it. Unless it's Halloween.
Wait, he's chasing after me!
Shoot him with your super shooting
power. I missed.
Alright, I'm using my Buddha powers. See, she has the coolest powers in the game. I'm sorry.
Hippie.
She has the best powers in the game.
Booyakasha!
Can I jump to
him? No, I'm trying to kill those people for you.
I can't turn into Bart. Can't do anything.
You'll kill whales.
Hey, whales are good people. Wait, I found something.
I want the dolphin episode.
Hello, Mommy, Stacy, oh my god!
I wish there was, that was a funny episode. Was that like a Halloween episode? I don't remember.
What?
The dolphin episode?
I don't know. I think so.
And then she takes the thing off the dolphin and bites the shit out of her. It's like, oh, poor thing! You son of a bitch! And then they get into a big fight. Alright, here you go. I'm going to my Buddha time.
I can't do shit. I'm gonna get chased by these guys.
You smell worse than my dad.
That's season.
That does not.
Yes, it does.
Nope. You suck.
Cause you could be a. Oh, you have something to do. Okay, I gave you a job. You have a job.
Dusty. Am I done?
No. You didn't even do it right.
Am I doing it right now?
You have to get on that thing that says...
The little thing from Heavy Rain.
Heavy Rain, that's a good game. I wish it was a co-op game.
So I can shake the controller like... I can shake the controller like...
How would you do that co-op?
I can shake it faster than you.
Oh, pressure pads.
Yeah, it's exactly Heavy Rain! Can I spoil it a little bit for him? What's the whole point? Why is it... Does it... Well,
oh yeah, remember, if you ever face Blades, shoot him, I can't shoot him.
Can't.
Shoot him.
Oh, I can.
You guys aren't sensitive at all. Yeah.
All right.
Oh, wait, I don't even know where I'm going, I was looking at your screen.
Dumb.
That's like the second time today.
Oh god. Another cliche.
Shut up, man, I'm getting tired of these.
I have to jump on those things, right?
You know, I actually don't remember this part.
Oh god.
Okay, I think I gotta go down here or something.
Oh, I can jump over this piece like that. Wow. Oh god! Look at that!
What?
Look
at that!
Ah! I'm dead.
What?
I was at the edge of the damn thing. What do I do now?
You know, I think you have there's a target right there.
Huh?
My camera dropped this target right there. Do you shoot it, I think?
Do I shoot it?
Shoot it. With your slingshot.
I don't know.
Oh, I survived the blade.
That one.
Yeah, there's a blade you have to shoot. You see it? Right there. You see it? Just get on the thing where I'm standing. Huh? Run toward it.
I'm not going to this thing.
I would say if you died, you're worse than platform. You're worse than my sister.
Alright. What now?
She's never won Little Big Planet. Shoot it!
Fucking thing. Come on. I'll lay it down, mate!
Wait, how does that stop the blade?
Grade A technology. Oh, I'm first.
No, I'll make it up!
Nope, I got it.
Whatever, my powers are cooler.
I got a slingshot, bitch.
I have a saxophone that can kill people.
Oh, more blades.
Uh-oh. Oh, I'm faster than you. It's like Star Wars.
I can't.
No! How did I not die? You saw that?
How did I not die? I'm
Who ever saw that on my camera? I got hit by the blade, and I lived.
We're a mean green machine.
But we're not green.
Why am I still not green? Oh wait, down, mate. It's down. It's good.
I'm way ahead of random right now. I'm stopping everything.
It's a Buddha thing. I think I stepped on the thing. I forgot.
Oh. There.
Yeah, thank you.
Thanks. You're a little late.
All right. Do I go in it?
No, I think we jumped down.
All right. I can't even go towards it.
Man, I hate you.
Wait, I want to do my special jump. Oh, never mind. I'm sorry, Lisa has the best power.
It's the super spin. You're dirty.
My first death.
You suck. Your awesome powers and stuff. Ooh, great.
How do I get up there?
Yeah, no.
Oh, I gotta get up here.
Now let me do it. Why the frack are these blades here?
Yeah,
they're positioned perfectly.
That's what I think about Assassin's Creed. Hey guys, what? I just realized something.
Oh shit!
Some guy
in
a free run. All right. I think I crushed this guy.
Where
do I go? Dude, I don't know.
I have to get up there somehow? No, that's where he came from.
I mean, shot it.
Whose fault is that?
Oh, I found a comic book.
It's Clever Girl time!
I'm just moonshining that guy. Not what?
I don't know.
Do we go through there now? Nope. Still going.
No, you're supposed to jump across. I don't know. Help me out. It's a platformer.
Where am I? I think there's supposed to be another saw blade right here.
Help me with my saw blade.
What's this? Oh, fuck! No.
Scared Chuck, didn't I?
If you know that reference, I am proud of you.
Love you.
Maybe there's like something where...
What the hell are you doing?
Fly across. Just fly across.
Fly across where?
Right here, where my hand is.
Well, you're the hand of God now? You're the hand of Lisa?
I'm the hand of Buddha.
Alright. Let's do this.
Nope.
Nice.
Yes.
Now what?
Can you do it?
Wait. Nope.
Oh, never mind. I'm just gonna... How do you drown? You just like...
Burn. Radioactive, man!
Now I'm smart and strong!
But you're not. You're just really annoying. Are we really stuck on a part this...
Yep.
I swear to God. A 10-year-old platformer, and I this is a game for 10-year-olds.
What does that hand do? What does it do?
Oh, of course.
Oh, shit.
Of course, they don't even make it, like, animated.
Hand of God.
When in doubt, just press R1. In-game cutscene.
That looks so horrible.
No, it sounds like a yellow crowned heron.
Carl looks perfect.
Oh my god, that sounds like a chainsaw.
No, it sounds like a buzzsaw.
Dude, you'd be dead. You'd like just space panic.
Why do we fight so much?
Sometimes I think it's because it's all we have left.
Or maybe.
You're gay.
Nope.
You know, Lenny is not gay. He had a... Wait, you have a weapon right here. Look at it. You see? You special thing. Look at
it. Man, what role?
Just spam circle, that's all you gotta do. Oh, I found a jumpy thing.
Those men sure aren't listening.
Oh wait, radioactive barrel. I want it. Wait.
Oh, I found a Buddha thing. Okay. No, you can't hit me. I'm in the middle of Buddha. Leave me alone.
Where are you?
You're making your leader very unhappy.
You're tearing us apart, yourself. I did not hit her. I did not.
He's confused. How is he beating you up? Alright, ignore them, distract them and stuff.
Lisa!
Lisa, it's your birthday! Happy birthday, Lisa!
It's copied original, right?
No, that's not really true because, you know, the barrels are red, that's true.
This is
the only, the birthday!
Wait, what's in the car? Ah, fuck.
Hi, you!
Ah, fuck.
I am God, I can hurt
no!
you.
No! Lisa! Yeah, I'm not. Oh, fuck.
I love hurting my friends.
Oh, shit.
Oh, damn it. You made me kill myself.
No, you did it.
No.
You did it. I hope you reached the save point, dingus.
Did we save?
I don't know. I doubt it.
You see what he makes me do?
No, you killed yourself.
No. Shh.
It was your thirst for blood!
Whoa, we're further than we were! Do that zip thing. That zippy zap. Zip, zip. Other way.
That does nothing.
Other way. Turn around. Yeah, that way. Let's go straight.
You have to shoot barrels so something will fall like on
top. I don't know, I think it's something like Frogger. I'm pretty sure it's like Frogger right here. Hit the switch. That switch.
I'm about to win.
Oh, it's a puzzle. He killed himself. Who saw that?
Oh shit!
Yeah, it's like Frogger. Oh snap, it's
oh,
like
gosh.
Frogger.
Frogger time!
Oh.
Come here, bitch.
There's no Frogger music. Oh, there's an alligator.
Alligator.
Right there.
Oh, it is Frogger! Wait, I wanna go on top of it.
Oh, come on, I killed myself.
Wait, I need Frogger time. Yeah, fuck you.
Best escape. Oh, turtle.
There's pixel. There's pixel music.
I'm froggering across. Is that a word, froggering?
Froggering.
I know froggering
is like a boss.
Froggering is a nasty word.
Helix Mario.
I did it. Let's get started.
Let's do this thing.
Hey! In my box.
Oh,
bitch!
Oh, shit! He almost killed me.
Oh, shit!
I'll be busy trying to figure this out.
Get out of here!
You're
making your leader very unhappy.
Get this guy. Get those two guys over there. Oh, you son of a bitch.
I'm trying to figure this puzzle out.
I got him.
Oh, I think I. Okay. Jump up there.
Can't.
Oh.
This certainly is an eventful day.
Yeah. Do that.
There's no way for me to get up there. Can I help you?
There.
Is it? You don't want Christopher?
Well, all of it.
Yeah,
oh, there
we
go.
There
we go.
Ah, money!
Oh, just hit the target. Duh.
Can't get up.
If you can't get up, you are an idiot. Jump.
They're gonna die.
You got 45 seconds. If you can't do this in 45 seconds, you have an issue.
What do I do here?
Yeah, shimmy cross.
Yeah, sneaky sneaky stuff.
Assassin's Creed side, but I do it better when I do my playthroughs. Which come on daily. On my channel, if you are wondering.
I leave everything to the government!
Oh, I gotta get. How do I get up there?
Don't.
Yeah, I do. How do I get up there? Seriously.
Fuck.
Find a way. I got 15 seconds.
Save us! Oh,
you gotta find a way for me to get up there. Hit the lever, you idiot!
The lever, that's not a lever!
Right there! Oh. That's not a lever. It's too late now.
Lisa!
Oh, my wife! I slept with her sister!
Oh.
Lenny's not gay! We know that now. Go die, you...
What kind of game over screen is this? I want a proper game over screen.
Who calls himself Muntz? Nelson Muntz.
What?
After this level, I think we're gonna end it. We've done enough.
Alright.
Okay.
Hey, I can get up there now. Again. No, I gotta get that switch for you. Hold on. I gotta fly up.
Hurry.
Gotta get back up.
Shimmy, shimmy, shimmy. Gotta do the shimmy dance. The shimmy, shimmy.
Save me, and my friend Carl.
All right.
Hurry up.
Timber.
Get up here, Lisa. Get up.
Oh.
I had to shoot a target.
Our lives. You kids are heroes.
Yeah, we're gonna tell everyone we were rescued by Homer's kids, whose names are
Bart and Lisa. I can't believe you forgot our names. You've known us our whole lives.
So we're not thinking about you all the time, you know.
Damn, treat your ass. We're eternally. Right. You said we're eternally grateful.
Yeah.
Oh my God. All you had to do was shoot it.
Yeah.
Oh, Matrix. You know, no matter what, he was gonna hit the shot. And another loading screen.
Are we done?
Yeah, we're gonna end this right here, probably.
All right.
Wait, cutscene. Oh, super.
All
epic.
That. It's like Star Wars, like that one button that you need
Lisa,
to shoot.
We did it.
Everything
we
blows
destroyed
up.
The factory.
Yeah. 200 hardworking Americans out of a job. How are we supposed to feed our families now?
You could retrain in a field with a brighter future, like daycare management or sports massage.
But I've been a logger all my life.
Loggers are more responsible. I like logging,
that.
Just let everyone know. I'm pro logging.
Hey, great story.
I see what you did there.
What'd I do?
Prologging.
Shut up! You hurt my feelings.
Love you.
I'm sorry, sir.
Yeah, I don't like you.
Want me to have some goons rough up Al Gore?
I'd like that too.
He's calling Al Gore and harassing. 15 minutes for a level.
Damn.
And, well, 15 minutes for this level. I think that's enough for today. And right.
We're done.
We'll see you next time.
Alright.
Wrong one.
Oh.
There you go.